Hi vlog, it's Janae, and right now I'm getting ready to go to my bridal shop. The lipstick that I'm wearing is from Lemonaholic. I really love this. This is the perfect like nude pink for a black girl, I feel like. And this is in the color Rose. My friend Ashley from high school made it, and it's a really good product. If you ever wonder what I smell like, I always smell like rose. Hence the rose tattoo. But I'm gonna get that fixed next month. I'm getting my tattoo redone. But these are the perfumes I wear. I got this rose body, rose oil from Whole Foods, and then I just have this one I got from the mall. This is the dress I'm wearing. I got it from Altered State. It's just pink and lacy. And I have my little clutch bag that I'm gonna use. Using this mask, even though I wish I would have thought to get like a lacy pink mask, but I didn't think about it until the last minute, so I'm just gonna go with this. So this is a crystal one, the cancer from Sean. Thank you. Got some Victoria's Secret gift cards right here. And then this one is from my actual registry, because I'm registered at William Penelope. Oh, this is wrapped very pretty. Is that edible?
Oh, that's
like edible? Possibly. Like, where?
Where?
Like, I just shouldn't have.
Oh, is this the place? Thank you, Wanda. Yes. It's the plate.
The plate, the bee plate?
Yep. Yes. Yay. Look how pretty these are.
Yes.
It's all
she got the set. Oh, let me see.
They're so pretty.
Oh, yeah, this is pretty.
That was my first. I was thinking, I know what it said. Yes. Thank you. I love the card. It says, wishing you love and joy together today, tomorrow, forever, and ever. Thank you. And this one says, love looks great on you. Aww. Then again, doesn't everything. I mean, it's truly does. Thank y'all.
Somebody, you know.
Yes. Thank you all. That's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. Bye.
I'm so glad we committed. Anytime he could get.